Happening today, the new smoking ban in New York's public housing complexes goes into effect starting today. People living in or visiting NYCHA apartments won't be able to smoke any tobacco products within 25 feet of the buildings. People caught breaking the rule could be evicted. NYCHA and the City Health Department says the new smoke-free policy will help provide healthier homes for residents.